कोर्स 503 सेट सी जनरल इंस्ट्रक्शंस। टाइम इज 3 आवर्स एंड 70 मार्क्स। पार्ट 1 एमसीक्यूज 10 क्वेश्चंस 20 मार्क्स। वॉट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर लिंग्विस्टिक? ऑप्शंस ए वर्ड्स एंड सेंटेंसेस, साउंड सेंटेंसेस एंड डिक्शनरी एंड ग्रामर, साउंड सिस्टम एंड ग्रामर। ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट। सेकेंड वन, हेयरिंग एंड स्पीकिंग आर पैरेलल प्रोसेस, मल्टी लिंग्विज्म इन इंडिया इज स्ट्रेंथ। हियर आई एम मेंशनिंग माई आंसर्स। इन द वर्ड खाना वाना, वाना इज इको वर्ड। A standard language has all the above, means political power, corporate power, social value. Hindi was adopted as an official language of in India in the year 1949. Exaggeration is the future of hyperbole. 8th one, traditionally the base of language teaching was grammar teaching. In which language J.C. Padmavati is written? Avadi. It is better to start the enterprise of teaching to read with books. I hope all my answers are correct. Part 2, 10 questions, each one carry 5 marks. We have to write only 6 in these. Each one we have to write in 250 words. 11th, what are the benefits of providing children the exposure of literature and describe in brief? Explain the need and importance of learning materials. 13th, discuss various language families in India. Which family do Hindi and Tamil belong to? 14. How dictation can be used as a good tool for language competency? Explain. 15. Write a short note on the social aspects of language. 16. Discuss different oral tests in language teaching. 17. What is the importance of contextual reading material in learning to read? Give example. 18. Describe the significance of showing a map in a language class. 19. What would you include in sound ability to read? Explain briefly. 20. Why do many children leave school even before primary education? What would you suggest to solve this problem? Part 3. Here 4 questions are given. Only 2 we have to answer. Each one we have to write in 600 words and each one carries 10 marks. 21. Make one detailed lesson plan on drama teaching for class 7. 22. While telling a story in the classroom, a child uses incorrect pronunciation as a teacher. How will you plan for her improvement? 23. Do you believe that our first language does not interface in the learning of second language? Explain with logical arguments. 24. How will you use different literacy forms in classroom? Give 2 examples. Thank you.